house. You know, ever since that psychotic pal of yours turned up, you've turned into an even bigger asshole.
Thank you. Your support in my difficult times means the world to me.
I've supported you. I left everything to come here with you, and still that crazy bastard turns up.
I'll handle it.
How?
I don't know.
Oh, you know what? Just keep him away from me and the children, you lowlife, whoremongering asswipe.
Did someone say yoga?
No, I think she said whoremongering asswipe.
Hello, Fabian, darling.
Namaste, Amanda. Are we ready to practice?
Yes.
Oh, yes. Yeah, she's very centered. A regular oasis of peace and tranquility, this one.
With anger issues and worse friends. No wonder I'm so upset.
You too. Please. Namaste. We practice. Miguel, join us, please.
No, please, no.
No,
no.
The yoga is for sharing. Come, come, Miguel, come.
Awesome. So, Fab, if you can make me as happy and mellow as my wife, it'll be a job well fucking done.
We are all on our own journeys, Miguel.
Yeah, no doubts. Why is she driving a tank on hers?
Perhaps to deal with your hostility, Michael. Now here is good. We have the sun and the moribunda. The asshole. Now we begin and put the asshole to the earth. Yes, we begin each sequence. Tadasana. Yes. Or mountain pose.
All right.
Un, deux, trois. Mouth and anus. Perfectly in line. Show him, Amanda.
Un, deux, trois.
It is perfect. Now, Michael.
I don't know about this.
Air through the nose and out the mouth. We have a very long road to travel with you. Forget that you are fat and near to death. Be in the now. In the nose. Out the mouth. Okay, Doc?
Don't ruin this for me, please.
In and out with the blood. Anus, Mikhail. Remember the anus. Now, in through the bloated nose and out through those wrinkled lips. Let it out.
Bullshit.
Ooh la la. It's so simple. Come on. Air through the nose and out the mouth. You are an ugly man, Mikhail. Yoga, she is beautiful. In the nose, out the mouth. Okay, Doc? Your lunar and solar spheres are out of line. In and out with the breath, Mikhail.
Bullshit.
How you say? This is funny and sad at once. Please, Mikhail, show us what you can do. Now, in through the bloated nose and out through those wrinkled lips.
Maybe there's hope for him. A small, tiny, minuscule maybe.
Exhale. That is okay. Air through the nose and out the mouth. Maintain it.
This is gonna have to do.
Now we will do something more complicated. Sometimes when I do this pose, I weep uncontrollably for hours. feel that? The emotion inside. Let it go. Michael, join us.
I feel like I'm channeling bullshit right now.
You can breathe, can't you? Breathe out, please.
He's got great core strength for someone who's totally rotten there.
Now, you breathe.
Keep this up and we might actually have a shared interest.
The silly man forgets to breathe. Out with the breath. There! Let it go! Breathe, Mikael. Tight! Tighter!
Yeah, I'm about to feel some emotions, all right.
Remember, Sheldon, do not fear the unknown. We are the unknown. Show us, Amanda.
I don't think Michael's up to this.
He may surprise you. Plank.
Plank?
Chaturanga.
Chatur. Yeah.
Feel the flow. Everything is flowing in me. Mike, would you?
Put the lunar to the face. Your lungs, they work, yes?
Just exhale, Michael.
The backward eye between your thigh. Breathe, please, Michael.
We might be about to witness the first yoga-induced heart attack.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Let it out. You're turning red.
For a meat eater, it's okay.
Hey, yoga fuck. You ever tried baseball?
Oh, dearie me. A sliver of enlightenment is not far away.
Isn't this better than robbing, murdering, and being an asswipe?
Take in the air and release it.
Let it out, baby.
Okay. Your lungs, they work, yes? Not bad. Breathe, please, Michael.
Oh! You gotta start braiding those armpits, Amanda.
We're nearly there, Michael. Come on.
Be present, please. Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
Very good. Now let it go.
Your inner eye. Take in the air and release it. Hold your anus strong, my child. Your lungs, they work, yes?
Get up and go again.
Transcendence is attainable.
He's like a balloon animal.
There is time for yoga to save you. Breathe, please, Michael.
Why don't you ask Fabian here what he thinks of your furs?
The end is in sight. Just hold it together.
You are a consumer of pornography, aren't you? Breathing is almost the most important thing, no?
This is what I was talking about. Can't you see how blocked he is?
Take in the air and release it. Out through those wrinkled lips.
If you'd found yoga before, you wouldn't have been that way with Coach.
Your lungs, they work, yes?
Now if you could just get Trevor on a yoga mat.
Breathe, please, Michael.
I'm gonna get a fucking hernia doing this.
Maybe this is too much for the big ape.
Breathing is almost the most important thing, no? Out through the mouth. Good. Take in the air.
You have come a long way today, Mikael.
Yes, later you will cry like a baby.
Yeah, right.
His chakras are completely blocked. Don't worry about him.
Show me the downward dog. I'm glad we have helped with your impotence, Mikael.
What'd you say?
Your sexual energies have been blocked for too long. Back into my pelvis. Back. What? Back. Yes, there you go.
Oh!
What?
Hey, enough of that!
Yoga is the answer, Mikael. But what is the question?
Why am I such a moron?
We are leaving, and we are never coming back.
Good!
You are alone, you pathetic psychopath!
Fuck you! And that phony French fucking yogi! Jimmy, you still here? James!
Fuck off!
Oh, yeah. Fuck you.
It's nice TV. Did I pay for that?
Yeah, you smashed the other one, didn't you?
All right, come on. I want to go for a ride.
I gotta meet a friend.
All right, so I'll go meet him with you. Come on, I want to get out of the house. I'm not going alone.
Come on. This is fucking bullshit.
Bullshit? Threatening to molest your online buddies is bullshit.
They're not my buddies.
They're the only people you speak to. Where's your friend?
Burger shot.
Yeah, nice to see the kids are still hanging out at the burger joints. Me and the guys, we'd go down to the diner after class every day. You know, get milkshakes, fries.
Ew, please. You know, you're really creeping me out.
I'm trying to relate to you.
No, you're trying to take me on some nostalgia trip. You're such a cliche.
Oh, says the dope-smoking, game-playing,
careful!
Live-at-home world owes him a living millennial.
I knew it! The mask was gonna slip. The monster's been exposed.
The hell are you talking about?
The real you. That bitter, vindictive old man. You pretend you're being a father, but you hate me, don't you?
I don't hate you, Jim. How many times... I love you. Look, I'm sorry if I don't express that correctly. But why do you think we're here together?
Because you're scared shitless of being alone? You're scared shitless of being alone?
Oh, now you're an armchair psychologist, just like the rest of this city.
You brought me here, Michael. Don't get surprised when some of the razzle-dazzle rubs off.
Well, I thought you'd keep your head. We'll see through some of the bullshit.
Maybe that's what I'm trying to do. If you think you're walking around a town full of idiots with your Midwestern picket fence values, then you're probably the biggest idiot here. Wake up! You really have to meet my friend?
Yeah, I really do.
Then please don't get weird. For once in your life, don't be weird.
Yo,
bro, man, what's
man?
Up?
What's up, man? Good to see you. What are you, turning tricks to pay for this shit, huh? Hey, who's the old man?
It's my dad.
Oh, all right, Mr. DeSanto.
Yeah, you the kid selling Jimmy pot by the pound?
Jimmy, bro, your dad's funny, man.
Come on, do this shit and let's get going.
Oh, yeah, you got that other thing? Oh, yeah.
Come on, man, what the fuck? Jimmy!
Just hold on a second. Oh, all right, later on.
Careful with that.
Hey, let's bounce.
Bounce. We're bouncing now. Is that what we're doing? Jesus fucking Christ.
Whoa!
Alrighty then. Now what?
Can we just get back to the house, please? So, want a drink?
I'm driving.
Because normally you're such a between the white lines, friend to the pedestrian kind of guy.
Fine. Give it here. Okay. Your turn.
Maybe when we get home.
Yeah, who's the square now?
I'm starting to feel a little bruised. You're fine. No.
Really? This is not normal.
Chill out. You're just paranoid.
This is not paranoia. This is totally justified concern.
You should see yourself.
What is this?
Careful!
I gotta stop.
Oh, what was in that thing? It's harmless. Vets have been using it for decades.
What? You anesthetized me? You're
protecting you from yourself. Also, I took money from your bank account and I'm moving out.
What? You're too crazy, Dad. Goodbye.
Jimmy, you little shit.
I'm home! Anyone here? Bunny? Kids? I'm back!
Michael, I think you finally lost your mind. Your recent behavior and the company you've been keeping already had me very concerned. Now you've taken to attacking my Fabian, who is a close friend, and then Jimmy said you took drugs while driving him in your car. We've decided to move out for a while. You promised me you'd change, and you haven't changed a bit. I know you say I always act like I'm in a movie. Well, this isn't that. I think I'm gonna speak to a lawyer. I'm just really confused. Please don't try to contact us and try not to get yourself killed. Amanda.